was Magdalene Laundry in Galway, and I was telling Johnny the story about it, and some of the stories that I knew about the one in Galway, and he had never heard of it. And he wrote this song when I sang it first in 1987, the BBC commissioned a documentary about Magdalene Laundry, and I'm not sure if it was based on the song or whatever, but they did come to Ireland, and they interviewed a lot of women. They interviewed women in laundry in Waterford. There was one woman there, she was quite old, she was still there. They interviewed me, and they interviewed lots and lots of people. There was a play in Galway called The Magdalene Laundry as well, going on at the time. Anyway, I've met many women over the years that I've had stories about The Magdalene Laundry. I met a woman in Liverpool who was united with her son after 27 years, and she had a little kind of group going where she united people, or she helped people to get the information that they needed to get in contact with their kids. Jesus, loads of stories. The most recent one, which is particularly sad, in the year 2011 and all that's going on, I was asked around to Enniscorthy 3 weeks ago. By a group of Leaving Cert girls that were doing a project on the Magdalene Laundry because their school was Convent of Mercy, and there were known to be girls there, you know, that were pregnant and all that stuff. They had the history written about it, and they had a little play written, and they wanted me to come down and sing, so I said I'd be delighted. So I was just all getting ready and everything, and they were all very excited, and then the local parish priest called it all off, so it still goes on. So the girls were very sad, and so right. So anyway, there's a lady here tonight, Claire, who works with the group called Justice for Magdalenes, and you can log on to the website, and it's been a really long, hard struggle for women, particularly women that were in those institutions. Everywhere.
Thank you.
laughs and the prom watch the waves roll by. We're chilling on our toffees, hear the seagulls squall.